Hello everyone and welcome to Janice Creative Flowers. In this video, we are going to learn how to arrange a boutonniere for groom. So first we see the materials required. I have a peace rose made here and I have attached two leaves to it. I have already attached. Then I have few flowers beaded on the nylon wire, pearls and some flowers. Some big pearls I have inserted wire to it. Then floral tape, thread, a safety pin, a pair of scissors, a plier, a half inch the satin ribbon, and a bow which is already made, and a glue gun. So let us start. Okay, first I take this and I have some, yeah, these flowers made, so I'm going to attach them straight away like this. Okay, let me tie. Always tie using the thread first, because in this way we can keep all the flowers in place. Yeah, okay. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to arrange these pearls. I want to arrange my pearls on this. It's up to you how you want to arrange. It's all about your creativity. I feel this many pearls and everything is enough. Yeah, this much is enough for our boutonniere. So I'm not going to load it with more number of flowers. So okay. Now satin ribbon. Wrap the satin ribbon. So place the bow. Yeah, we are good. Okay, so this is how our button ear looks. I'll keep everything aside so that we can properly see the button ear.